Welcome back to Spell and Math Tutorials. In today's tutorial, we'll be working with a regular polygon. But before we begin, if you find this tutorial to be helpful, please like, share, and or subscribe to the channel. Right here, we need to find the measure of each interior angle and the sum of the interior angles. Like I said, here we have a regular polygon. In this case, it's a pentagon. And being regular, that means that each one of these sides are the same length or congruent. And it also means that each one of these angles here are also congruent. To accomplish that, we have a formula, and that formula is n minus 2 times 180, where n is the number of sides. In this case here, n is 5. Then we're going to rewrite the equation. So that's going to be 5 minus 2 times 180. Well, 5 minus 2 is 3. So we're going to multiply 3 times 180. And 3 times 180 is 540. So here we found the sum of the interior angles. The next thing we want to do is find the measure of each one of these interior angles. Well, to do that, we're going to take the measure of 540 and we're going to divide that by the number of sides. In this case, the number of sides is 5. So here we see 5 goes into 5 one time, 5 goes into 4 zero times, and 5 goes into this 48 times. So here we see that each one of these angles measures 108 degrees. Another strategy we could have used is we could have created several triangles. What we have to do is we have to go from one vertex to another to create a triangle. Then repeat that by going back to the original vertex and then create another triangle. So in this case, we've actually created three different triangles. So each one of these triangles we know has a measure. Let me change the color. Each one of these triangles has a measure of 180 degrees, and we have three of them. And notice that's exactly what we have here, 3 times 180, to give us the 540 degrees for the sum of the interior angles. If you found this tutorial to be helpful, please remember to like, share, and or subscribe. And as always, thank you for watching.